The Clayval name has long stood for quality and durability. And now we bring you into our factories to see what goes into the products that you have trusted since 1936. Since then, Clayval has grown into a modern global company, still driven by the same principles and integrity that the company was founded upon. Headquartered in Costa Mesa, California, with locations in Canada, Switzerland, England, France, and New Zealand, Clayval maintains a global presence, enabling us to serve our clients the world over. In fact, Clayval has sold products in more than 100 countries worldwide. Clayval products are used wherever quality and reliability are paramount, such as waterworks distribution, offshore facilities, and naval ships and aviation ground fueling industries. Clayval products are also installed in fire protection systems in some pretty recognizable landmarks worldwide. Attaining the highest quality possible starts with our engineering team. They translate the needs of our customers into products that fulfill everyday operational requirements, as well as unique functions, such as generating power using the pressure drop across an automatic control valve, using Clayval's X143 series power generators. Clayval's research and development engineers in the US and Switzerland create innovative products like the power generator, the 33 series electronic actuator, and other new devices such as X144 electronic flow meter, all developed for use in conjunction with our automatic control valves to meet the needs of customers worldwide. New products move quickly from concept to reality using cutting-edge engineering software such as 3D modeling programs and rapid prototype technology. The performance of new products is proven at our test area that simulates real-world applications. Prototypes are tested in our R&D labs in the US and Switzerland, utilizing the latest in engineering software such as computational fluid dynamics, finite element analysis, and lab view. To bring these innovative products to life, the manufacturing process begins in the pattern shop, where experienced craftsmen form intricate patterns from wood and other materials. These patterns in turn make the sand molds into which metal will be poured. Clayval foundries produce over 55 special alloys, castings ranging from ductile iron, super duplex stainless steel, and nickel aluminum bronze. These exotic metals are used to manufacture critical application valves, such as fire protection for offshore oil platforms, naval ships, aircraft carriers, and refineries. Commitment to quality is paramount, but just as important is our commitment to the environment. Adhering to strict environmental requirements, Clayval continues to invest in foundry equipment upgrades, including thermal sand reclamation, air filtration and mixing systems, and high-efficiency furnaces. Castings are regularly tested for tensile strength, compliance with material specifications, and other required parameters in our on-site metallurgical lab. Clayval also produces investment castings using the lost wax method to create highly detailed precision parts that require little machining. Old-fashioned quality and attention to detail, combined with the latest technology, allow us to provide quick turnaround of valves and other parts, such as aircraft fueling nozzles used in commercial aviation and military ground fueling systems globally. In fact, Clayval products can be found aboard nearly every ship in the U.S. Navy and at U.S. Air Force bases around the world. Our highly skilled technicians, using the latest CAD/CAM software, take digital AutoCAD drawings developed by our engineers to program computer numerical control, or CNC machines, to create cutter paths, to produce precision machined parts. Valve bodies and covers, controls and other components are machined using state-of-the-art equipment, including multitasking CNC mill and lathe machines, and turning machines for valves ranging from 3/4 inch to 10 inches. Vertical boring mills produce larger valve bodies. These machines can automatically perform a number of different machining tasks, accessing more than 80 different tools in response to computer commands. Built-in tool life management systems and integral monitoring functions in our CNC machines help to ensure consistent quality from part to part. Throughout the machining cycle, our manufacturing computer system is proactively employed to attain the highest level of shop floor management, productivity, efficiency, and machine utilization. All of which enables Clayval to provide some of the fastest deliveries in the industry, allowing our expert machine shop team to produce more than 30,000 different parts and components with exacting accuracy. After machining and inspection, products may be paint finished or treated with a fusion bonded epoxy coating for corrosion protection. The diaphragms that are key to the operation of Clayval control valves are produced using the latest in cutting technologies while minimizing waste. The pilot controls that operate our valves are assembled and tested by a team of skilled workers. Then, our experienced craftsmen build the valves and install the pilot controls and other components, assuring superior hydraulic and/or electronic functionality. Innovative electronic controls and accessories designed by our R&D teams may also be installed here, adding remote control and advanced functionality to our automatic control valves. Products used in ground fueling and marine applications are built and tested in the government assembly building by workers specifically trained for that manufacturing process and its unique requirements. Clayval's quality control program is strictly adhered to throughout the manufacturing cycle and includes a combination of in-house inspections, ISO-required processes, and audits by outside entities such as UL, Factory Mutual, NSF, and the Water Quality Association, among others. Inspections of all parts from outside suppliers are in-process inspections during casting, machining, and assembly, and then final inspection prior to shipping ensures that all customer and industry requirements are met, including documentation and special testing. And no valve leaves our facility until it's been pressure tested before final approval. Special testing such as radiography, liquid penetrant, and positive material ID are performed as required by our in-house resources or certified external laboratory services. Now it's on to shipping, where exceptional care is taken to protect our valves using heavy-duty packing and crating, so that each Clayval product is ready to go to work as soon as it's installed. We also provide training for those who need to know how to specify, use, and maintain our products. Clayval's engineering training centers are unique in the industry, located in each of our major facilities. They're designed to train engineers and technicians using valve installations that allow for hands-on experience, as well as virtual demonstrations using a variety of programs and proprietary software developed by Clayval engineers. Experienced instructors and carefully prepared training materials ensure that engineers and end users are fully able to put their Clayval products to work and to keep them working. Clayval is also proud to host hundreds of water system operators, maintenance personnel, and end users from the U.S. military for service training schools, where students can earn industry certificates or a degree from Clay Valle University. Military and civilian personnel who use our ground fueling products can also receive critical training in our Type 3 hydrant system training and test facility in Costa Mesa. The Clay Valle factory and field technical support team is readily available to answer all questions and provide solutions to customer challenges. Our company website is also an excellent resource for the latest product documentation, including engineering data sheets and instruction manuals. While many companies keep their inventories at minimal level, we are doing the exact opposite, keeping a large inventory, enabling Clay Valle to provide quick shipment of the control valves and products needed to keep customer systems up and running. Clay Valle is a unique combination of traditional values and cutting-edge technology, backed by more than 500 production and technical experts ready to serve you.
At Zurich, we design and manufacture more valve styles than any other manufacturer in the market. Our product line features over 60 different styles, including eccentric plug, resilient seated butterfly, high performance butterfly, rotary control, knife gate, air release, surge relief, check, fixed cone, ball and cone. We're pleased to have such high quality brands including Zurich, APCO, Hilton and Willamette included in our product line. Plus, we offer a full range of actuators and accessories, as well as hydraulic power units and other specialty products.
If you're looking for a roof access hatch, nothing works quite as well as a Bilco. It easily outperforms all the relevant standards. But what really sets a Bilco hatch apart is its ease of use. We use compression springs, which do all the hard work for you. So however heavy the hatch, you can always open it effortlessly, leaving one hand on the ladder at all times. The springs are maintenance-free and work in all temperatures. Here's the optional ladder-up safety post, as easy to use as the hatch itself. It helps get you safely up that last rung and out onto the roof. The hatch locks automatically at an angle of 70 degrees, untroubled by even the most extreme wind conditions. But that angle also makes it easy to close the hatch from underneath when you eventually descend. The Bilco range includes hatches for inclined ladders and larger custom hatches that allow access for large pieces of equipment into the building. All units come with a 5-year warranty. Although, to be honest, our hatches are so robust, the roof will probably need replacing before they do. Bilco Roof Access Hatches, available from stock for immediate dispatch now.